The Ayushmann Khurrana-starrer Bala faces fresh legal hassle over plagiarism charges, with a budding director named Kamal Kant Chandra claiming that the film's script has been stolen from his biopic. Chandra has demanded a permanent stay on the release of Bala because it is his life story. I want that there should be a permanent stay on the film Bala and that I get to make the film. It is basically my biopic. It's my story. It's my life story. Chandra claims it all started in 2017 when he approached Ayushmann to star in his film about a young man suffering from premature balding. I met Ayushmann during the promotion of Bareilly Ki Barfi, he recalled. A meeting was fixed between the two, but the actor failed to turn up. Still, the director shared the story with him. He followed up with the actor over the next year or so. Finally, he got a call from Ayushmann's manager saying the actor wasn't interested in playing a bald guy at that time. Then in December 2018, he read that Ayushmann was all set to play a man with premature balding in a film that was not his. I was shocked. I sent him a legal notice. I also filed a case against him and the makers in Bombay High Court in March. Bala producer Dinesh Vijan's company said they were making on the script that time, Chandra told INS. Months went by and the team of Bala started shooting. I moved the Supreme Court in October 2019. There was a hearing today in the Supreme Court. The Supreme Court has ordered Bombay High Court to resolve the matter before Bala releases on November 8. I want that there should be a permanent stay on the film and that I get to make the film. It is basically my biopic. It's my life story. Meanwhile, according to reports, the makers of Ujra Chaman, which also has similar subject, have withdrawn their case. Vijan said the charges against them by Ujra Chaman makers have been dropped now. Would Chandra also like to withdraw his case? Never, this is my own story, he replied.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.